ExxonMobil has a long-standing commitment to improving environmental performance of the Baton Rouge Refinery wastewater treatment facility. There are many sources of nitrogen in the Mississippi River Basin, including fertilizer runoff from agriculture, municipal sources, and industrial sources. The refinery treats an average of 9,500 gallons of wastewater per minute. That treated wastewater is then discharged to the Mississippi River in accordance with Louisiana state permits, contributing less than 0.2% of the nitrates in the Mississippi River. When ExxonMobil decided to build new biological treatment tanks to replace 1970s-era facilities, they chose to make a multi-million dollar investment to enhance denitrification, going above and beyond regulatory requirements. The project involved the construction of two above-ground state-of-the-art BIOX tanks that can hold 14 million gallons of wastewater at any given time. That's equivalent to the amount of water in 21 Olympic-sized swimming pools. The innovative tank-in-tank design allows for two separate zones of biological treatment that allow for greater denitrification of the wastewater and overall improved wastewater treatment. In 2015, the refinery achieved 85% nitrate removal with the new BIOX tanks. This new facility is designed to support refinery operations well into the future and keep ExxonMobil's commitment to improving water quality in the Mississippi River. Congratulations to the ExxonMobil Baton Rouge Refinery, the second place winner of the 2017 Gulf Guardian Award in the Business and Industry category.